Hey everyone, welcome to Getting Started Building Applications with Ionic and Firebase. I'm Jorge Vergara and I'll be your instructor through this course. The course is divided in four main modules. In the first module, we'll see how to install Ionic and Firebase and get your environment up and running. We will also create your first application and go over all of the generated files for it. And then we'll create your first Firebase application and we'll go over all of the APIs and features we are going to be using in Firebase. In the second module, we are going to start working with data and the database. So we are going to see how to get data from our database, how to add new data to the database, edit it, delete it, and so on. You're going to be able to see all of the data that you have in the database inside of your application. Next, we are going to go into native functionality. So we are going to install Capacitor to use your phone's native functionality. In our case, we're going to use the camera. So for example, if you have here and you want to add a picture, you can click it and just you can see, you can also use the picture from your phone or from your computer. And in the last module, we'll talk about security, specifically how to secure the data in your database. Firebase gives us an expressive security rules language that we can use to secure our database. I had a lot of fun making this course. I hope you enjoy it a lot. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. You can find me on Twitter as Javebrat, or you can send me an email to jorge@jsmobiledev.com.